Hello, welcome back to Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle with me at Nitty. Now, last time, I failed at that one challenge, but I have completed it since with this team. So I got a bit more healing in the form of a rabbit Luigi. And yeah, it was quite easy. Once I had a bit more healing and I knew more or less what was happening. So yeah, I think that was the World 2 challenge. I'm not sure anymore, but let's assume it is. So I'll have to... Yeah, I think it was World 2 because I don't remember having moved that block over. So here we have the blue cannon appear, and let's see what that challenge is all about. We also got some new weapons. I have to see which weapons that were, if it's for any of the team members. I think I'll leave it at this team. What I found is that Rabbit Luigi is very powerful when it comes to weakening enemies. His weaken really is quite strong when there's a lot of enemies around. So yeah, let's start challenge 3 and see what we unlock. Well, first let's see what we have to do. But yeah, I'll have to check the weapons. Also, his AoE with the bazooka is also quite nice. So we have a couple enemies. It's a huge map. It's a really a huge map. That's a... Wow. Still going. Okay, reach area. No time limit. Or is there? I haven't seen. Anyways, let's check the... Well, first let's have a look at the skill trees. So, I think for Mario and Rabbit Peach, it's mostly the same as we used to have. And for Rabbit Luigi, I took the full healing, the full vamp thing. So that's great. You can just heal tons of health off of vamped enemies. I also maxed out Weaken. Got him a bit more health, so he's more tanky. And for the shield, well, I don't really care about the body parry damage, and I really don't think, well, I didn't think it was worth the 70 points for these 20% damage reduction. But I did get the time reduction, so he's also one of the people who can use a skill every other turn. Or, well, every turn. Every turn they can use it, the other ability. And yeah, I think that's cool. Weapon selection, let's see if we got anything new. Secondary has an exclamation mark, so looks like we got that one, the Iron Curtain. Okay, I mean, we'll take it. It's more damage, it's push damage though, but yeah, that's okay. And nothing on him. I think that's already the ultimate. Yeah, 10% against big bosses. So that's the ultimate thing. Also, it has a huge area of effect, so can be kind of good. And let's see. Primary for Luigi apparently is also new. It's the up close and personal. That's a cool design with the glowy bits. And it's an ink. That's cool, that's very cool. But yeah, we'll stick to this team for now and see how we do. We have to reach the area in 12 turns. Okay, 12 turns, and we have a... Is it just one? Okay, so I don't have to look out for the tornado for now. So should I use Empower? Let's see what we have. So there's a Siggy, Valkyrie, Valkyrie Siggy. And Siggy Buckler Buckler Siggy. Okay. So that's not too bad. I think 360. Okay, that's not the that's Lava Siggy, but that's just a spooky Valkyrie. And those are just World 2. No, it's spooky World 3 bucklers. Alright. Should I use Hero Sight or Empower? I just have to decide now because we will have to. Let's see, where can it go? It goes through that pipe. So it makes more sense to send it towards the bucklers, I think. So I think her turn is more or less set. She will use the shield. Can't do that right now. She will use the shield and move up to here. It's out of range of Mario. Mario's just too slow. It's really an issue. I mean, you can also position her in this cover. It will not help against the buckler, but if the buckler are dead anyways, then we don't have to worry about them. Or if we can, let's see, 175, we can get rid of that guy, but not that guy. But possibly Mario can jump up and do something. Yeah, let's start off with the Empower. I think we are not always quite as together as we are right now, so let's do that. I'll move. I mean, if it's a crit, then it will eliminate both of them. Okay, it's no crit, but it eliminated the cover, which is not bad. So I'd say we put him here. We can weaken everything. Okay, that's great. Or almost everything. So we could put her here. Now I think, Mario, why do you have to be so... Well, I can put Mario up here. Let's do that. And shoot. There we go. So one side cleared. I'm just wondering what else they have in store for us. How much does the car do? Oh, a ton. Pardon me. I have something itching in my throat. So from here she may even be able to send the car towards the Valkyrie and eliminate both of them. Yes. Alright, that's four enemies gone. And that's not too bad, I'd say. So tornado is just going over there, yes. Zero percent chance, that's okay. They both have the Overwatch active, that's also okay. 0%. And wow, now I would have shooting your friend, okay, that's also good. Now I should have the car ready. But No, I used the... So the tornado's just going back over here again. Somehow. So is it swapping between those two positions? Possibly. Anyways, we do have... We could do some... So I can't bring Mario back down again, because there's no path down. So Mario will have to shoot. At most. With Rabbit Luigi we can do more things, as can we with Rabbit Peach. But I think he has to start off because he has a barrier. And he will heal up all the damage he takes anyways. So he can almost defeat both of them and shoot at one of the enemies. That sounds good. So yeah, he takes a bit of damage, but that's no problem. Alright. Now let's just eliminate one of them before they do any nasty stuff. But that means we need Hero Sight anyways, for sure. We just put Mario... I don't know. To the front. We don't have cover anymore, but what can I do? Well, I could have waited for Rabbit Peach. Perhaps she could from here she can shoot one. Perhaps she pushes him around. Well, then he's dead anyway. Oh, he pushes the other one as well. Well, I guess that's the best possible outcome. Two bucklers gone. Alright, don't need to heal. And that's the only action we have left. So that is just going back over there, I see. Yeah, shooting him, who is not that... close to dying, and he's very proficient at healing himself up by dashing. Okay, now new stuff is spawning. So we're already on turn 3, we have to move quickly, I think. Yeah, I think I've been dawdling too much, I think. Although, then again... Do I want to go through the middle? Or, well, at least one person has to go through the middle. And everyone else. So it's spawning here. Yeah, I think... I really don't like that Mario is on the other side of the map. But... Mario is more or less the... So it will go from here to here? I'm assuming. But perhaps the wind will be start doing some weird things now. Can't have Mario lag behind. Ah, they can't reach the pipe. But we could have ourselves be pushed over, perhaps. Now I think... How far can you go? Not that far, because Rabbit Luigi's in the way. But if he weren't there, she can move 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not quite to here, huh? But she could reach this position. Oh, we could do something like that. Yeah, that's actually not too bad. Okay, now we move him over to her. And we can bring him at least over to Mario. So that's not bad, I think. I hope. Can't shoot anything. We don't need to use any abilities, so let's just move. I more or less have to move max distance every turn, if not more. Okay, he's being pushed around. That's okay. Slow motion. Okay, how many enemies are there? Six, it's just six of them, I think. Okay, they all have their shields and stuff. Not shields, Overwatch. Okay. Ah, there's a boss coming. Now let's see, we can move through here. Yeah, that seems to go from here to here and back and forth. So that's not an issue. We can use the shield, so we will get shot, but not too bad. And from here we'll use the... Let's check first. No, we can't. Dash that guy. Alright. We do have to move forward as much as we can. So I think she will move to here. Ah, she's being bounced. Ah. But why? Yeah, that's... Can't do too much with her now. Should I send the car? It's sad that she can't even send the car towards the other guys. Let's just send the car. He has a bazooka, but he can dash once. Okay. Weaken does not weaken the sniper. So let's use the shield. Yeah, well. Mario can reach that position at least, so that's good. Well, let's use the empower because we can, because we have it active right now. And we'll dash that guy. Let's go into cover here. And we could use... Now that would be a very strange move, but it would get rid of both of them. It would cause a bit of damage on him as well, but he could just shoot that guy. And Mario can... Well, he can dash, but that's not going to be enough. But he can head stomp someone. Not that guy, sadly. But he can head stomp that guy for a bit of damage. And... yep, let's do it like that. So he's vamped, so I will dash him just to leech off a bit of health, and we'll move Mario into this position, I think. Yep. So we're already a third of the turns. That's what is making me anxious. So we can't do that. We have to use the shot on that guy. Shoot that guy. Then there's the sniper left, but... ah, well. Oh, it's going all over the place now. Could have pushed him forward, actually. Why not? So that guy will be killed by the car accident, basically. And Mario is losing health. Would have been nice if it also hit the Smasher as well. Now she is going to lag behind for a few turns because, well, what is she to do? Versus 100, but that guy, that will take ages to catch up, so I think I'll have to shoot at that guy. We can't heal Mario, so... alright, nice shot. It's no use doing that, but we can use the... it's also no use doing that. Can put Rabbit Luigi here. Max distance from the enemy. Then hope for a vamp or something. Well, we can weaken. Ah, that's actually not the worst idea. And hopefully vamp. That would be great. Alright, thank you. Now Mario can heal up a bit on the boss. Even though I said we have to move forward each and every turn. So are we in half of the map? Let's see. It's going to take a bit to reach the other end. We could do something like that and possibly eliminate the enemy. Yes. It gives decent amount of health back at least. Okay, no heal, so let's see what happens. So possibly that one will... possibly could have pushed Rabbit Peach a bit further. Okay, out of bounds. But he will move and be shot. Okay. It's really the time of the whole thing, that's the problem. Ah, he's being pushed around. That's bad. That's really bad. He now has to walk way further up to... well, just to reach the point where he was. There's new enemies coming as well. So we could heal. It will not heal Mario, obviously. yeah, we can... the best I can do is get down here. And we can use the shields. Is it worth sending a car on a... I think it's worth sending a car on an expedition. Can't shoot, and well, we can move. We should move. Perhaps with... oh, Peach already moved. Yep, okay, but what's that? Smasher. Alright. I'll just hopper, smasher. It's just... so... 7, 8... 9... yeah, it's possible. It's still possible, I think. So should I move through the pipe already, or should I... use the turn to perhaps bring him into position here, so Mario next turn can hop over, because he is quite speedy, I'd say. Yeah, let's keep the team together a bit more and not move as recklessly forward as we could. Although he is basically a beast, he could probably survive alone. Thanks to the excessive vamping that he can do. Okay. Ton of new enemies. So over here we can send a good... well-placed rocket and do some damage, hopefully. Also, I don't know what the intention of that was, but okay. Okay, that guy is coming over. Going on top, I see. And pushes Rabbit Peach one square back again. Ah! Pushing Mario forward, okay. Now that guy can reach Mario, that's very sad, because it may be enough to kill him. And it is. Ah, well, I guess Rabbit Luigi will have to do it himself. We'll see. We'll see. All by himself probably is going to be hard. Yeah, it's not going to happen with the pipe. So he's the only guy who's able to reach the pipe. I mean, I can position her somewhere. Here, for example. Get rid of that guy at least. Good, now I'll just dash with a rabbit. Well, every rabbit for himself, I'd say. Now we can only dash that guy, and he is well entrenched. So let's see. That's dealing a good amount of damage. Very good amount of damage. Okay, one of them is kind of out of the picture because he went into the other pipe. Now we could weaken those three, but we don't have to do that yet. Can dash two people at least now, eliminate one. I'd say we put him at the furthest he can go and just use the shield, no, the weaken, see what happens. So he's healing up and use the weaken. She cannot do much, so let's see what happens. I'll also fast forward a bit. That map is just tremendously huge. Yeah, 24 damage, that's something we can survive. Okay, interesting stuff they do. 66 out of bounds. Okay. Oh, they have a supporter that can heal. Okay. But that's not a problem. Okay, now there's new enemies spawning. Turn 8. I think she... Yeah, she actually has... She has actually she can help now. Okay, she should use the shield probably. And let's use the car for, so that will deal huge amount of damage to two That one will eliminate one. Well, that also eliminates one, so that's okay. It's even a crit, so eliminating both of them. Nice! Let's use the barrier, because we kind of need to take as little damage as possible. That guy's almost dead. How far can we go if we go up? So the problem here is we have to take the long route, because we can only send one over here, and then it's well, it's not so good. So I'd say, what's spawning? Buckler. They have a honey boom shot. Now that's just... Oh, he has his shield active. So he will not be honeyed. That's good, that's good. So I think we'll just put him here, actually. What do they have? Otherwise, smasher and smasher. That's no issue. Yeah, let's put him right here, as far as he can go. Perhaps he can even shoot from there. Yeah, he can. So, that's good. Heal 345. Just, well, easy. It's like... almost all his health just healed. Okay, there's... Siggy guy. All those guys trying to keep up. Okay, that's not an issue. That guy is also no issue. That's okay. Lots and lots of enemies. Okay, now the bucklers. Ah, no, that guy first. He's honeying his friend, and he is shooting the other guy. Nice. Okay. Now, we should probably move her up. She can help. She can at least dash these two guys. And jump over to here. Yeah, why not? Sounds good. She also has to heal. That's no kill, but it shouldn't remove... actually, that's a kill. Let's go for the kill. That's less potential for honeying, which is always good. We should probably heal up. And do I want to weaken? Well, not yet. Not yet. Can eliminate the second buckler, so that's less honey chance. And we can dash that guy. And jump over to here. And next turn we should have one, I guess. Can we weaken? Yes, nice. So yeah, the weaken now has a decent range, so that's good. It's very good. That guy may actually hit him, but I'm not fearing that too much. Okay. ...105, that's nothing. They are doing tricks somewhere in nowhere. Nowhere land. Nice. So that guy has ink. Yeah, that's okay. Because we don't even need to shoot or anything. We just need to walk here and we're done. Yeah, so Mario is really more a hindrance in these types of maps. Because he just doesn't have the speed that's required. But yeah, ultimate challenge complete. Two new weapons, looks like a granite duck and a shotgun. So, surely something for Peach. One of those. Probably Peach and Rabbit Mario. Anyways, that's that challenge. I think the episode has gone on too long or long enough with this challenge. So thanks a lot for watching, and I do hope you've enjoyed. I hope to see you next time for the fourth and last challenge. I think that's really the last thing to do in the non-DLC game. That's not co-op or something. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you then. Have a great day. Bye!